Hello everyone, my name is Flora. I come from Vietnam. For today, I will be teaching you how to create a Google account. A Google account is very important because it is the only way for you to connect and access your Gmail and maximize the view of YouTube. As you know, nowadays, YouTube channel is very popular. And once you have create your Google account, you automatically have your Gmail account and your YouTube account because you are connected to one another using one password. So, let's get started. First, you open Chrome browser and type in mail.google.com and then press enter. On the sign in Google form, you click create account. Here, you are given three options for my personal use, for my child, and for work or my business. If you choose for my personal use, that means you want to manage your account by yourself. If you choose for my child, that means you want to create for your child under age 13 a Google account. With Google account, children get access to Google products, devices, Chrome, and Gmail, and you can set up basic digital ground rules to supervise them. And then children will be safe when they access video on the YouTube channel. But if you want order to help your manage your business in the future, choose the third one. It means for work or my business. Today, I'm going to show you about the first one. I choose for my personal use. Okay, so here we are asked to fill in some information. I will type in my first name, Laura, and last name, Hoa, and username, Flora Hoa 84 VN NT. Okay, you see, for username, I'm going to use text include letter and number. After that, I then move in to checkbox password. For password, the rule is you must use a text that has a or more character with a mix of letter, number, and symbol. You can choose something that's difficult or complicated, but make sure to remember it. For this time, I'm going to choose something that's very easy for me to remember, but very difficult for others. Okay, click next. On Google Verify Your Phone Number form, If you are from another country, you can change which country you are from. But I from the Vietnam, I just let default like you see. And then after that, type in my phone number. And click next. Automatically, Google send to phone contact, and I am going to get it and type in the form on next step. I will check my phone. I will check my phone and get number 417269. Okay. Press verify. After about this step, Google asks to fill some information about recovery email, birthday, and gender. In this part of you have an existing email address, you better put it in here because that is important. In the future, some people tend to forget their password, their account, so that's the way that Google will send something to you to recover your account. Then I will choose my birthday. And gender. Now you can choose what gender are you. You can also choose rather not to say, but for me, because I'm a woman, I'm going to choose female. Alright, then click next. Here, on get more from your number from just click skip if you don't want anymore. Now, you are here in the privacy and term. Quickly go through on this. Go through on this and then click I agree. Wait for a minute. Now, congratulations to me. Because I have created my new Google account successfully. Try check the Gmail account. Congratulations. The first email that I received from Google community. So, Flora, welcome to Google. Thank you. And yeah, so that's all for today. I hope you learned something. Again, thank you so much. Goodbye.